How long are you allowed to enjoy this?
Oh, just for a little bit, a couple weeks. And I got to get ready to take the starting role. I'm ready for it, though. I'm excited.
Yeah, and so, I mean, there's a crew now thinking, like, the future's now almost, or what?
This is my last day as a backup. That's all. It's good. It starts all over. We'll wipe the slate clean. We'll celebrate this, like you said. And then it's win the Pac-10, win the Rose Bowl, and whatever comes with that. A huge stepping stone for next year. Great for the seniors to go out on this note. And I'm excited. I can't wait to celebrate with the team.
What about John David today? He broke the record for Rose Bowl career touchdown passes.
That's awesome.
What do you say?
I mean, he totally deserves it. A guy who's worked that hard, who's overcome some serious adversity with his finger, a tough loss to Stanford, and then, you know, for him to bounce back like that and play well in big games, you know, he's you know, up is the only way to go. He's going to be a stud in the NFL. I know that. He's more than a backup. Hands down, he's a stud. He's a starter. And, you know, a team's going to have to build the rest of their team around him because he's going to be an impact player.
So what do you think his legacy here at USC is?
One of the toughest quarterbacks I've ever been around. Thrown a million touchdown passes in only 2 years, so that's awesome. And, as you know, he's, you know, Anthony Davis is like the Notre Dame killer. John David, he's a Rose Bowl man. He's a Rose Bowl quarterback, man. He's a stud.